times all ahead. I'm afraid. Strange new world.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I may start by insulting your intelligence with what is called the most elementary lesson. The thing that we should have learned before we learned 1, 2, 3 and ABC, but somehow was overlooked. This lesson is quite simply this, that any experience that we have through our senses, whether of sound or of light or of touch, is a vibration. And a vibration has two aspects, one called on and the other called off. Vibration seems to be propagated in waves, and every wave system has crests and it has troughs. So life is a system of now you see it, now you don't. These two aspects always go together. For example, sound is not pure sound. It is a rapid alternation of sound and silence. And that's simply the way things are. Only you must remember that the crest and the trough of the wave are inseparable. Nobody ever saw crests without troughs, or troughs without crests. And although the heads and the tails, the fronts and the backs, the positives and the negatives are different, they're at the same time one. And one has to get used fundamentally to the notion that different things can be inseparable. That what is explicitly true can at the same time be implicitly one. If therefore we forget, you see, that black and white are inseparable, and that existence is constituted equivalently by being and non-being, then we get scared. And we have to play a game called, black might win. And once we get into the fear that black, the negative side, might win, we are compelled to play the game, but white must win. And from that start all our problems.
Long for the before, still don't know where we are.
had in life have now fully vanished. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
watching me sing.